love the channel and find it useful in becoming a happy retiree. Subscribe today. Sharon, how can we help? What's going on?
Well, good morning, and thank you for taking my call.
My pleasure.
My question is, as I turn 70 in October, and I believe at 70 and a half, you are required to take a distribution from both your 401k and your IRA.
Yes.
Correct?
Correct.
Okay. So I went online and looked at some chart, and for my age and what have you, it said 27.5, which came out to be about $15,000 for that first year.
Yeah, it's a little less than 4% of the value of your IRAs and your 401k.
Okay. And so that's going to affect me. I live completely on Social Security. How much of that $15,000 is going to end up, all of it's going to be taxable, correct?
Well, it depends on your tax rate, Sharon. If your only income is Social Security income and you don't have any other pensions or anything like that, then your overall tax rate, because your adjustable gross income will be relatively low, your overall tax rate will be low. So the $15,000 that comes out of the IRA, it's just like a paycheck back when you were working. Except you don't have to pay FICA on it, so you don't have to pay Social Security, Medicare tax on it. And are you in Georgia, by the way?
Yes, I am.
So in the state of Georgia, once you're past 65, you've got a big $65,000 Georgia state tax exemption, and Social Security doesn't even count towards that. So you're not going to have to pay Georgia tax on it. You don't pay FICA on it. So really, it's just going to be whatever your federal tax rate is, Sharon.
Right.
And from what I can tell, and again, you haven't even given me any numbers, but it's probably, and again, check with CPA. I have to give you a disclosure on this, but it's probably 10% or even less.
Oh,
so okay. So it's because your overall effective tax rate is going to be relatively in check. That allows you to, your tax rate's not going to be that high. So you're going to do, so it helps to do some withholding. So when you take your required minimum distributions from your IRA, from your 401k, you're going to want to withhold money, and that money will go right to the feds, right to the IRS. That way you don't owe anything at the end of the year.
Hi, I'm Wes Moss, and thanks for taking a minute to hear about what's so different about my new book, You Can Retire Sooner Than You Think. So unlike other retirement books, this book will give you a step-by-step guide, whether in your 20s or 30s or 40s or 50s, to learn from what these successful and happy retirees did to get there. I hope you enjoy the book, but more importantly, I know that it'll help you retire sooner than you think.